pleasure of meeting Kitty Klaas. Niecy's here too. Say hi to Niecy. Okay, lovely. I got it. I'll work on that tomorrow for you. No problem, lovely. Don't worry about it. I'm pretty sure Lewis will do it. I'm almost like 95% sure Lewis will do it, unless he has other plans this weekend. But I'm pretty sure Lewis will do it.
When I was 16, my father said you can do it.
And Lewis lives in Coldwater, so he can just zip up Highway 12 to Aurelia, pick you up, go down to Orangeville, drop you off, and go back home. So it would be worth it for him. Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face, yeah, with all our fears. So I'm pretty sure he'll do it. Plus, he's married, but he'll use any excuse to get away from. His wife, so that's a good excuse. Yeah, well, he's been married for like 25 years. He's not going nowhere. He loves her, but he always wants to get out. He needs an excuse to get out. I'll be right back.